So we're piecing out of here real quick, cause for one thing, it's really lit there. I got myself 2 glazed donuts. Sorry, lady, that was too little, too late. I know. I don't know where I'm going. I figured I'd try and find a nice spot to sit down and eat this donut and show you this donut. But I don't know where I am. Well, I know I'm in Hamden. I think I'm on Route 10. You look like you're going, kid. Not going. Cheers. Yeah, Hamden's not exactly like the most quaint place out there. Buddy. So. No clue where I am. Oh, Dixwell Avenue. Our next stop do be North Haven, so we'll try and take a left up here. I didn't navigate. I'm not navigating because we're out here. Might hop on the highway quick to get off, and I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Look at that, and we get a green light. Come on. Wondering, oh look, there we are in North Haven. Is there gonna be signs to the Stop and Shop? North towards Hartford. I don't know if that's what we want. Well, I mean, it sort of is. Tried. This guy's noshing down on something. Huh?
What is it? Nine.
It's a Royal Enfield.
Oh,
I don't know what the fuck he just said, but
thank you.
Bro, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. I'm trying to see if I recognize anything around me. I like that rock wall though. I'm just following the signs to North Haven instead of New Haven. Oh, this is Route 5. I think I know where I am. Or I know what road I'm about to be on. Eat up, sir. God, I forgot. I need to get two things from the grocery store. One of them is bread. Avocados. Bread and avocados and toothpaste. Dude, she is like three car lengths behind the line. Why do I feel like she's gonna be there all damn day? Oh no, never mind. That's sad. I don't know what they're doing, if they're just advertising a funeral for, I think it was a 10-year-old boy, it said. I don't know, I couldn't make out what happened on the poster. It's rough, man. Come on. come on now, like, I don't know what people are waiting for. Not bad. Not bad at all. We'll check in a little bit later again, I guess, huh?